If you want to win a championship, you have to be hot at the right time, and there's no better proof than what the Rams are doing right now, riding a 6-game win streak heading into the Sweet 16 of the playoffs. The Rams looking to move on to the Elite Eight of the playoffs, hosting Nebraska Kearney. After a scoreless first, we head to the second. The big plays keep coming for ASU. Alfred Greer gets the handoff, makes a couple men miss, shows off the speed he's in from 63 yards out. 7-0 ASU. Still in the second, it's on the foot of Asa Fuller, drills that 24-yarder. 2.5 minutes left before half, and then right as halftime comes to an end, Fuller this time from 45 yards out, could have probably made that one from 50. 13-0 Rams at the break. To the second half, Zach Bronckhorst fakes right, goes left, finds Dagan Dunham for the score to extend the lead now to 20-0, and in the fourth, it's now 20-7 ASU. Last chance for the Lopers, pass incomplete, ball game over. The Rams hold on for the 20-7 victory. Will now play Colorado School of Mines next week in the Division II football quarterfinals. Here's head coach Jeff Gersh following the win.
You know, Coach Clark does an unbelievable job as well as getting our guys ready to go. And, you know, the walkthroughs, the film sessions, all those things to prepare for an offense like that is really hard to do. Focus with these guys, you know, we have a lot of seniors on that defensive side of the ball, and they just weren't going to be denied. When you have one back and you're giving them the ball 30 times a game, you know, it's hard to play 10, 11, 12, 13 games like that. And, you know, to have all these guys, and the neat thing about it is not one of them isn't rooting for the next guy. You know, they're so selfless on it. They want each other to be successful.